Heads up. Sorry. Saving your spot.
Arizona.
Okay. It's a different kind of heat.
I know it well. I grew up in Pittsburgh. I went to school in Florida. I lived in Atlanta.
Gotcha.
She has not experienced it.
Got it.
She was interested in a Texas school, and I was like, I don't understand. You sweat bad anyways.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
partner's here, though.
Her partner. So she, I think this is her home club.
Gotcha. Heads up, heads up.
Speed up those warm-up process, ladies. Speed up the warm-up process. We gotta keep moving. Got a full day.
Nice.
Way to be smart. was out. She was getting them.
It happens.
Yeah. Just gotta laugh it off and move on. Talking. Talk, guys. Way to go. Pick it up. Should have hit the crappy one. No. Nice.
Yes.
Hey, good job, guys. Keep it up. Come on. Try.
again, let's keep these warm-ups down to a minimum, please. Less warm-up, more play, so the coaches can do their evaluations and check you out. All that good stuff. Also, keep those timeouts down to a minute or less, please. Timeouts down to a minute or less. Let's keep those scores rolling in Volleyball Live so we can stay up to date on pools.
Mr. Choi, how you doing, bud?
Oh, hey, what's going on?
Good time to see you, my friend. Yes, sir. How y'all been?
Good.
I got a couple of girls, you know, okay. from here, and then, you know, see all of you guys, see all my other girls that I miss. Yes, sir.
Come back.
Where are you now?
Out in Sedona, Tigers.
Oh, okay. Tigers,
yes,
it.
Ma'am.
Got it.
I saw the pics that Yuna posted of Addie with her little friend, first day of kindergarten.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
that
David
was
friends.
Such a cool picture. Did Yuna show you the video that I sent her a while back of her and little Bango and Sarah playing before?
Yes. Oh, yeah. Man.
Hey, you. How you doing?
Hi, Coach Dad.
How you doing, Mama?
I'm good. How are you?
I am wonderful now that I get to see you guys. How you doing?
Great.
Good. Y'all just won that one, huh?
Well, it's tied.
Oh, well, then you should probably step it up. No pressure. We'll have some fun.
Yes.
Hey. Let's get some hot
pictures. Let's head out
this. Can you like the song without showing your age? I know, youngster.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Don't remind me, man.
It's a new one, right?
Yeah.
It just came out.
I know, I'm pretty sure.
Is this that Bad Bunny?
Yeah.
I gotcha.
Remix.
How y'all been?
Good.
Good.
You know, living the dream.
Doing what we do, right?
Basically,
these kids spending
all my money.
That sounds like fun. Yeah, all of mine are in college, so yeah, I'm spending even more money. Actually, my oldest just finished, so she's about to move to Houston for her job.
Serve, Addie.
Yes, good job. Yeah, good job.
So she's already got her master's.
Congrats. Yeah. She just graduated?
She graduated a couple of months ago, but she's got her master's already and then turned 22 right after that.
Oh, my gosh.
So, yeah, she was a go-getter. She's like, I don't want to play volleyball. I want to go to school, and I have this plan. She drew it out and gave me a really good plan, and I was like, okay, no volleyball. But she argued her case, and she made it. She graduated high school early, graduated college early, got a master's early, and so she followed through with what she said, so I couldn't be mad about it.
That sounds like a pretty good thing.
Nah, it's her life to live, not mine. But yeah, so she's got a really nice $100,000 a year job waiting for her in Houston. And her boyfriend, too, he's got, they've been together since high school, and he's got his job waiting there, too, at 85.
Yeah, they need a ball.
For him to get his master's. So, yeah, so they've had a plan since school.
Sign out, girls.
So, he's a good kid. I wanted them to be better than you, so
yes.
Give them a choice.
Come on.
Nice cover.
It
was delayed, but it was just within limits, I would say. I wouldn't be too. It was clean. I think that's the bigger. They let a lot of stuff go. Beach has turned into indoor in a lot of things.
All right, girl.
Here you go.
Are y'all still with AP?
Yeah.
All right, shake it off.
Is that a whole match?
That was first set.
Hey, you, how you doing, man? Right. Good to see you.
Yes, man.
How you doing?
Good, good.
Hey, it's been too long. It's been a long, okay. We'll just say too long.
Hey,
we'll just say too long.
You guys gonna get these seconds there, okay?
Yeah. Are they? I haven't had a chance. I've made it from the door to here. Are they really? I know. I just bad, huh? People I haven't seen in
forever. What happened over there? We don't score.
I'll be hanging around.
Yeah, Zaylee's playing down there. So you give me not right now. But
okay. Is she on 8, 7?
7.
Okay. Good. I will come see you guys. I'll see you guys in a little bit, bud.
Y'all have choice.
Yes, ma'am. I will be here. I promise.
Okay.
You stop recording?
Yeah, just stop.
Here, good luck.
You're not playing this team that's gonna make mistakes.
They just pick up
down early in the first set. Hey, you guys got a score. On your, the times I see both of you option at setting ball, you gotta go both forward line. Okay? You guys are just option wrestlers to the middle. You're sticking it up, okay? So, just keep on talking. It's your first match together, okay? It's a long day. Just keep on battling, okay? You guys are good. Hey. You guys are good. Attackers. Just keep talking.
Not necessarily hit the ball hard, but just kind of better ball control and more deceiving. So that's what we've been focusing just on, more creative offense and better ball control with the offense.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, is that your head? Oh, okay. hey, the exact same score last set, okay? You guys are down three. All right, at 21. Let's go.
Hey, are y'all talking about?
Wait, are you talking about Audrey?
She's bad.
To who?
She's on fire. You guys have to score. You can't just hit it right up. Hey, look at those. I need to give you better sense. I mean, I've only just that sense of what's actually still. You can't make it. Otherwise, the first game, just fix it. Yeah. 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 Yeah.